Good morning, Casey Bass, Field Incident Commander. So yesterday we had a little increase in fire behavior with a little bit of winds. Expect a little bit of winds today again. As you can see, some clouds are moving in, so a beautiful morning, but we might get a little bit of wind, potentially some RH increase as well too, but expect some potential fire behavior increase today. And so make sure you maintain your situation awareness and you have a plan and a backup plan, and both of those plans are communicated. I'm not going to close with a quote from John Maxwell. The pessimist complains about the wind. The optimist expects it to change, but the leader adjusts the sails. So everybody out there, be a leader, adjust your tactics and your operations out there with the winds, and have a good, safe day. And thanks, everyone.